Mr. Faustin, I have the truck.
Drive it over to the garage on the corner of Guantanamo and Windmill. Park up inside.
Sure. What am I delivering?
When it's inside, figure the explosives. Should blow up good. Maybe you be careful on the drive over. It's pretty volatile stuff.
Explosive? What the fuck?
Calculating route. Two. 20 yards. Turn right.
Hey, we need money for cigarettes and beer each. Hey, we need money for cigarettes and beer each night. So here are some commercials.
Hamster Harem, the musical on Star Junction that tells the true lives of hamsters.
It's always the same. One.
You're a shithead! Shithead!
Hamster Harem, the musical that will have you wincing with tears and joy.
What's the...
HC, Max Cavalier Presents. A show that celebrates the birth of darkness. The birth of death metal. Welcome to Blood, Fire, War, Hate.
I could do it.
You know we're heading to the docks at East Hook.
We're taking the fuck global right here on.
What exactly are we doing, man?
Listen, Louise. No.
shit, Nico, it's them. They must have been told I was here.
Come back here, you shit!
Remember, do not hurt the loan sharks. The dead...
Get in, ladies.
Hey, Nico, thanks for coming. I should have known Roman would find some excuse not to turn up. This is Michelle.
Hi, how are you? My place is over on Mohawk Avenue.
Nothing to do with me, I swear. Some Irish guys. Anyway, listen.
You was gonna be this easy, Lopez.
I don't like your chances, big man.
To the next. The first person to make it to the finish in middle part is the winner. Are you ready?
Fuck yeah!
Hey, I'm racing an orange midget. Why wouldn't I be ready?
3, 2, 1, go!
Won't you?
That motherfucker's on our boat! Fucking pop him!
Yo, he's drowning anyway. Calm down.
Why didn't you fucking kill them for me?
Why do we head out to the Caraways? It's fabulous this time of year.
You and Tony are up here. I'm skipping to fucking bed.
I don't see you doing nothing, you loudmouth witch.
Motherfuckers! Shoot this fucking prick. Pop him in the head, Louise.
I'm trying to drive the boat here.
Where is my daddy? He'd have killed every last one of them. He let go. Now turn around and get those assholes who kidnapped me. Pussy, I order you to go back there and kill them.
Wishing that you and I were here alone.
Bryson, you're gonna have to shut the fuck up right now. We don't need to be doing this for you.
You're a fucking joke. You and that old queen are gonna be done here when I tell Daddy.
Gracie back safe and sound, Tom. I hope she was worth $2 million.
You hit her, right?
She had a boating accident. Make sure her old man understands that. I don't want to see her again.
Okay, sailor. So long.
Little baby, the buzzard! She will pick the bones of your enemies clean.